Welcome to our latest Wondering Walks of Wonder adventure. Today we're headed to the University of Kansas to visit the Kansas University Museum of Natural History. KU is located in Lawrence, Kansas, and the museum is located on the campus in Dyche Hall. It is part of the University of Kansas Biodiversity Institute, a KU-designated research center dedicated to the study of life on the planet. This museum was founded in 1870 and is one of the oldest natural history museums in the United States. It houses over 10 million specimens of plants, animals, fossils, and artifacts from around the world. The museum's collections are used by researchers from around the world for scientific research. One of the most popular exhibits that we're seeing here right off the bat is what's called the panorama. This is a 360-degree mural that depicts the natural history of the world. As part of the official Kansas Pavilion in the 1893 World's Columbian Exposition in Chicago, this panorama was unique and revolutionary in depicting, for the very first time, mounted groups of North American mammals in their natural surroundings. Louis Lindsay Dyche created this exhibit on the cusp of growing scientific awareness of ecological systems and the need to conserve natural resources for the better good. At a time when most natural history displays placed animals alone, the naturalist and explorer Louis Lindsay Dyche created a wildlife display of wolves and moose in battle. Part art and part science, this one-of-a-kind display at the Columbia Exposition in 1893 brought Kansas worldwide attention. The building that we're seeing this exhibit in, as well as the museum called Dyche Hall, was built just a few years later to house specifically this panorama and KU's growing scientific collections.
Those are bison. Yes. this.
Yes, I think that's what I'm going to do.
No.